things about him, like finding some stuff. Sometimes I find stuff that nobody sees, and that's why I picked him. So it's kind of coincidental.
My saint is Saint Therese. She was a nun at a Catholic church.
My saint is Padre Pio, and he had holes in his hands, just like Jesus, and those are called stigmatas, like these.
I picked John the Baptist. I think he picked me. I'm thinking about getting baptized, so when he chose me, I think I would be a good person for it.
I picked Saint Michael because he looked cool.
Saint's name is Saint Isabel of France. She was a princess of France. The reason why I chose her is because, well, obviously she has the same name as me, but not just that, because personally she stood out to me because she always put others first.
So I picked Juan Diego because I'm part Mexican and Mexican-American, and also I picked him that because Mary appeared to him.
My saint is Thomas Aquinas. I wanted to do him because I knew that he had a good backstory.
My saint is Saint Cecilia. I chose this saint because I like music.
My saint is Saint Elizabeth Ann Seton, and why I picked her is because she's the patron saint of Catholic school.
I picked Saint Patrick because he had an interesting story about that when he was like 15, he was kidnapped and became a slave.
I picked St. John Fisher because he looked cool and I like fishing and he had Fisher in his name.
I picked St. Nicholas. People called Santa Claus St. Nicholas, and I thought it would be really cool if I did St. Nicholas because I could kind of just do a report on Santa, and I thought that would be kind of funny.
I'm St. Joseph.
I'm St. Anthony.
St. Edward.
I'm Saint Gerard.